Once again, let me see those hands up.